Hey guys, welcome back to Battlefield 1.
We could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
Oh. Free stuff again. Jeez.
Spariamo a colpo sicuro.
Are we good?
Through sheer force of will, we took out their firepower.
We're good.
The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
Further where? Let's go then. Any better weapons? I thought it was a sniper rifle and it wasn't.
I had to convince myself I wasn't there.
Damn it. Chose the air gun. It hasn't got much ammo. Are you kidding me? I'm doing so well in this part. Go all the way to that building and then get pushed back down again. I was gonna say I need weapons. That was close. Going up through the underground tunnels. Great. Still haven't found him. Where are you, Mateo? Where you at, though? Oh no. Didn't make it. Good question. Right, well, it was relatively short, but that's the end of that one, so we're on to the next one. Next, which we're almost finished actually, so only a few videos left. Anyway, I'll see you later, guys. Bye.